Hello everyone, this is ASMR today welcoming you to my new Photoshop tutorial. Today I'll show you how to edit the portrait photo. Actually, today I'll introduce you with the new plugins for the skin retouch. And you are watching the before one and after one, the result of the plugins, or you can merge it with the Photoshop. So let's start. I'm going to the file and open, and here is the option, the photo, the stock image. Actually I downloaded from the devinar.com, and I'll give that download link in my video description for the practice. And just open it up, the raw image or non-editable image. Actually I want to say the raw image is like that non-edited image, so those who are just confused about that, don't be confused. The raw image like a non-edited or unedited image, that's good. Okay, after that just make a copy by pressing Ctrl J, and after that go to the filter and the skin finer. I'll give that download link in my video description, so check it out for the plugins download. And skin finer, that is easy to install, just double click that one and just you will install. You can install it as any kind of software or other things. Okay, just zoom it in, and here is the panels. Here is some presets, you can use the presets, but I'm not using the preset. I'll custom this one my own. Okay, here is the option, the skin tone. You can adjust the skin tone. Now I'll give some brightness. Okay, and the brightness little bit. Okay, and the shadow and highlighting, you know, the dodge and burn options. If the shadow and highlight is not proper in your image, then it couldn't be actual value. Okay, shadow and highlight. Okay, and then I'll increase the highlight. Yes, here is the highlight, and I'm increasing this one. And the shadow, you can adjust this one like that. Okay, add some brightness if you want, and hue, you know, the hue and saturation. If you give if you want to change the skin color, you can change. And you can the saturation if you want to increase that or decrease that. Okay, I'm decreasing this one. Let's see the result. You're watching the previous one, the before and after result, and hit the OK button. Okay, you'll get an output for this one. Okay, and that's good. And after that, just go to the filter and the camera raw filter. From the camera raw filter, I'll add another preset for the camera raw filter, and I also give that preset link in my video description. Don't worry about that. And go to this panel and the load settings, the skin retouch, and hit the open button. You'll get like that the enhance of the tone like that. Okay, you can edit that easily. You can edit that, the exposure, other things, actually the saturation and the luminance or other things. Okay, you can add something or edit something and hit the OK button. You are getting the previous one and after one like that. And after that, if you want to enhance the eye color, how to do that? Okay, select the new layer, take a new blank layer, and go to the brush, and go to the brush size, the 60 pixel, around 60 pixel, or you have to just adjust the brush size like that, and the opacity and flow 100%, and normal brush, the first one, and just make it white. Press the D button and it will reset, and then press the X button, it will be white. And then you can zoom it and just brush in the blue areas of the eyes. Be careful when you are just drawing this, and go to the blending mode and make it overlay option, and just get the result like that. You can control the feel or opacity or everything. Okay, after that select these two things, make it group, make it merge. After that go to the filter and the Nik Collection Color Effects Pro, and I'll also give the Nik Collection download link in my video description, so check out my video description. And okay, now loading this one, and I am using the cross processing options, the cross processing, and then I'm using the L03, or you can use the L02. L02 is good, and you will get the pearl color or like that. You can adjust the tone. Okay, I'm giving that and hit the OK button. Let's see the result, the before one and after one. I think this one is the shortest way to do retouch your portrait photography or outdoor portrait photography, whatever you can tell. Okay, the previous one, the non-edited image and the stock image, whatever you can tell, and the output is like that. Okay, you are getting the nice amazing output. Okay, so if you want to get these plugins, this preset, and the Google Nik Collection, you have to go to my video description and you'll get all the downloading over there. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and share with your friend. Till the next video, I am AC Manip signing out, and bye bye.